£25,000 worth of BMW, and the chase is on. In the car are two women, who took it after grabbing the keys from a hotel in North London. Also on their tail is the boss of Operation Utah, Superintendent John Wake.
The police vehicle has tried to intercept and stop the vehicle, and the vehicle has now refused to stop. Come on, Lord. And we're just trying to catch up with the intercept vehicles as they stand.
It's too late. The BMW has already crashed, pinned in by the pursuit cars.